Well, if you said at the start of the season, win your last game and you win the league, I think the team would have accepted that challenge. Here is the challenge today.
Yeah, certain amount of pressure, of course, there is, but they have had a really good season and they'll be confident today, no doubt.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Henrik Mkhitaryan in midfield.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Let's check now on Brazil's team.
Thiago Silva plays with Miranda in central defence. Paulinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Now Casemiro. Felipe Luis trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Comes in strongly. Well, here comes the counter-charge now from them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And it's going to be his throw here. Fellaini.
And shoots!
Miranda. Here's Casemiro. There's some potential.
And he could get away here. Shots on here. Wonderful save.
That will be a corner for United. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Neymar has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
He's got support here.
And here's the cross. He could do a better cross than that, I think.
And it was easy to cope with. Now Marcus Rashford. Good interception.
Comes in with a tackle.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Oh, he could be in. Got to be. Great stop.
And this is going to be a throw. Manchester United putting this attack together well.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily clear.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
I'm trying to steer that one through.
Fellaini.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Felipe Luis. Marcelo.
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Brazil have a corner. Punch to clear the danger.
And Herrera. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref.
Attacking now.
Possession changes feet. Douglas Costa. Marcelo.
It goes out wide again.
Well, here's a chance. Could get their noses in front from the corner.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Luke Shaw.
patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, good through ball. And the ball's got away from him. Great place to win it back. Now Anthony Martial. Fouled by the Manchester United man. Simply brilliant from David De Gea with that stop.
That was top class.
Towards Neymar. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. It's Brazil breaking forward. Well, the Brazil team are lined up and ready to go in a game where even their considerable talents might be stretched.
It takes something to match the quality of Brazil, but this opposing side is getting somewhere close.
Here's Douglas Costa. And another Brazil attack here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Marcelo. Supporting player alongside Paulinho. Paulinho! Corner for Brazil. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
That's very good link-up play. In with a chance. Out in front of goal. Here's a chance to attack. Tackle is strong. Well, that is hard. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Felipe Luis. Marcelo. Made the challenge well. Pogba. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And in the shot goal!
That is a fantastic goal. This is a goal that could go down in the record books in this club, the goal that wins them the title in this division.
Well, it was a brilliant goal, and it might just go down as one of the most important he's ever scored in his career.
Have to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He says to level it up now. Great stop. Couldn't keep it. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Could be dangerous. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact.
Now Marcus Rashford. Foul by Felipe Luis, free kick. Well, he went for goal, and that was optimistic, but he was quite close.
Wasn't far off, was he? Maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike.
Paulinho. Felipe Luis. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Onto the attack now. Marcelo. Henrik Mkhitaryan. It's a good place to win the ball here. Strong challenge. Now Bailly. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Neymar. Paulinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And will it be for Brazil?
Fellaini. Felipe Luis. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And now he's looking for some support. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Looking to play his teammate through. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Here's Dani Alves. Despite protests, it's a foul by Miranda. Here comes the support, and it'll go into the middle now. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And it's a header. Read the play well to intercept. Here the challenge is a good one. That will help ease the pressure. Now Dani Alves. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Confident and quality on the ball. Marcelo! So nearly level. Excellent interception. And that will be a goal kick. Brazil need to find their scoring touch. They're a goal behind. To keep... Powered by Pogba. It's Brazil breaking forward. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Surely, the equaliser. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Thiago Silva. Good pass
getting it forward. Here's Dani Alves. Thiago Silva moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Paulinho still trying to find an escape route here. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Manchester United on the move here. There's the interception. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Moments these, Alan, sharing the joy on the field with those off it, the fans. They'll know where their particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Yeah, it's at this point really you don't want to leave the pitch, you don't want these moments to end. Wonderful camaraderie between the lads. What a moment for them.
Well, you have to have team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
There's some potential in this move, and he could get away here. Five games gone halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
Park. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good challenge.
Joe. Onto the attack now. They cope with it well defensively. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Joe.
And in goes the cross.
Cross is blocked. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And he's headed it goalwards. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Joe. On to Podolski. Turnbull. It's a quick break. In with a chance. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Podolski. Was good progress with this attack.
There's the ball in.
I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. It's King. It's a good place to win the ball here. Into the attacking third. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Joe, he might be through. Gonna try his luck. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Cut out the pass. Khan. Pirlo. Nishimura. On the attack here. Defender to it first. Pirlo. Ishito. There goes the cross. Fantastic save. New. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
A return ball. It's Lau. This is how they love to play on the break. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper bounced back off the post. Here's Kim. Very good work by the goalkeeper. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And the whistle has gone. Because the assistant flagged for offside. Attacking now. Here's the chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal and it's a good one.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Pirlo playing it. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Pirlo. And King. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And he bangs it away. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes. Could be dangerous. Now Liu. Got to be. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Khan. Half time. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Nishimura. Khan. Crisp defending there. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Good forward play from them. And it'll go into the middle now. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't. And he's up for the header. And the header scores. That's a terrific goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Into the attacking third. He went in well. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Turnbull. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
On the attack here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. He's pointed for the free kick. Attacking now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Liu. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Good work from the keeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And the cross is in, and he goes for goal with his head. Corner given. And heads it towards goal. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And that was a truly fabulous goal.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good strong tackle. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's a chance to attack. They've coped with it well defensively. Now Liu. It's King. Lau. And here's the shot. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. 20 minutes now remaining. Throw-in coming up. Joe came in with a challenge. Here's High. Hello. Nishimura probing away. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
And that will be a goal kick. Joe, there's some potential in this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition possibly are booking this. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
And he's headed it goalwards. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. It's Lau. Liu. Turnbull. Here the challenge is a good one. This is an exercise in patience as they... Hello! What a fine save! It's a corner. Well, how has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head and right out for a throw. Well, that's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ishito. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. That's a serious situation, and on he goes. Got to try and keep it in play better than that. Pirlo. Khan. He's coming forward with some danger. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. It's a good place to win the ball here. Oh, too early, offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Lau. To Kim. Now Podolski. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, it was close enough to keep the interest right to the end.
What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Oh, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And this is Utaka. That's a good spot by the defender. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Glenn. It's Tanaka. Nekuna. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Khan. Pirlo comes in with a tackle. Attacking now. Crosses in. Oh, that's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Throw in here. High. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. He's won possession and a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Rhodes. And it will go into the middle now. It's decent defending, not perhaps the best cross. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Khan, and working on his birthday, playing for his team. Defender to it first. High. Joe. Well, they're in a good position here.
And shoots!
What a lovely death finish that was.
And he's taken the keeper out of the equation there for how many yards out, I do not know, with a placed side foot.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Glenn. Nekuna. Good forward play from them. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Goes for goal with the header. And he's put it in for the goal. That's one from the training ground. They've scored from the corner. They have scored a really good goal.
Well, you see it happen so many times where the corner is a disappointment. It hits the first man. Not that time.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Good link up. And the referee says free kick. On to the attack now.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. And you can just see him trot.
Shots on here. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Looking good, this move. Nekuna. Pirlo playing it. Cut out by the defender. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And in goes the cross. And he's up for the header. And there it is, the goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad. And he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Good strong tackle. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Moser. Ramos. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And now the shot. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Very good game, 3-2. Came in with a challenge. There's good progress with this attack. Khan. Pirlo. Joe. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Nekuna. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction. This could be a chance. Going for goal! And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Glenn. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Ramos. 3-2... It is time now for the start of the second half. Good reading of the play by the defender. In quickly. Pirlo playing it. Now, what is the referee going to do here? They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Joe. Good forward play from them. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. And Fang. Tackle here. Well, it will be a throw in. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Attacking now. Defender to it first. Won it back with an interception. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
He's got his shot off now. Good block.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to...
And heads it towards goal.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And back it goes to the keeper. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And Fang. Glenn. Moser. And he gives it back to it.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Could be dangerous.
Good defending. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Glenn.
And here's the shot. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Shot on!
Challenges for the ball. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. There's some potential in this move, and it'll go into the middle now. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
To level it up now. And it's an equalising goal here. Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Six goals. Evenly shared as we start again.
I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage.
Glenn.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Rhodes.
One back very quickly.
That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Excellent interception.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Attacking well here.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Good challenge. It's nicely worked until that point, when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Played into the middle.
Cross is blocked. Possibly a booking this. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs, he doesn't miss much, this lad.
Striving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them.
On to the attack now.
They cope with it well defensively.
And rushing across to take the corner. Not much time left. Looking for a winner. still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw that we've got on. And the referee has blown his... Thank you.